The office of Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed said the Tigray People's Liberation Front had suffered great losses and were forced to retreat from Afar 2 months after the rebels launched incursions into the region, the latest turn in a 10-month war. Tigray People's Liberation Front's claims of having withdrawn from the Afar region is not true, adding that the Afar militia has been working in close collaboration with the National Defense Forces, and the Tigray People's Liberation Front have sustained a lot of losses over the past weeks. Tigray People's Liberation Front spokesperson Gatichu Reda disputed the claims in a series of Twitter posts, claiming that Abiy and company are trying to have their supporters believe that they are making advances in battlefields in Amhara and Afar, yet they are not, adding that thousands are being mopped down by their forces. But he made no mention of operations in Afar, instead highlighting fighting in 3 Amhara towns. The rebels had advanced into Afar and Amhara regions in early July and vowed to march into the capital after rejecting a ceasefire offer by Addis Ababa. In both areas, they have been accused of committing massacres and other war crimes. Northern Ethiopia has been racked by violence since last November. Fighting started after Tigray People's Liberation Front forces attacked a federal army base in Tigray, killing soldiers.